Hello everybody. We're fishing the bait pond today. Got a little piece of red worm on a size 16 hook, 2 pound test line, and a little weighted cork right up the line there. This bait pond's got shad, shiners, bluegill, goldfish, black salties, and koi. But we're gonna see what we can catch today. Fishing right beside this little outlet pipe here. There's also an aerator right out there. There's one. The black salty. Got him in the bait bucket now. Really? There's one. Another little black salty. And then the bucket. My bait bucket right there. There's one. That's a good one there. Whatever it is, it's pulling drag pretty good. I got a little net right over there if you want to grab it for me. Only throwing 2 pound test line, so I'm having to play this fish pretty good.
It's probably a koi.
I'm thinking it's probably a big old koi. He's white. I saw him underneath the water there. Yep, it's a koi. Gonna take our time with him. If we can bring him right to the net. Okay, here he comes this time. Got him. Thank you for the assist there. I'm gonna hand you my phone. I'm gonna get you to take a picture of me. All right.
Yeah, just hit that button on.
Yep. Get the hook out of him. Came hook right there in the top of the mouth. Here's the hook free. A beautiful white koi. Come to this camera.
You might need to get back in the light, man.
Okay, how about right here?
I guess that's not good. Ever. I think I got it.
All right, get it one more because this bad boy is beautiful. We're going to get him back in the water now. And there it goes. Maybe we'll be lucky enough to catch another one like that.
It's a lot, man. They play them too rough. They play them too
rough. This ain't but 2-pound test. I got to play them. That was fun. Right there, yeah. If you just drag them in, where's the fun in that? Them little 3-inch ones, I can drag them in. Okay, let's see if we can't catch us another one. There's one. Got him. It's a little black salty there. Pop the hook out. Yep. We still got our worm, so we're gonna put him right back out there. There's one. Oh, couldn't come out of the water when I set the hook. Open up. I'm gonna have to use the pliers to get this one out. About a 4-inch black salty. There it is. Get him in the bait bucket. There's one. Another black salty. He's probably 5, maybe even 6 inches long. There he is. Get him in the bait bucket. There's one. It's a bluegill. Yep. Put him in the bait bucket. There's one. That is a beautiful black salty. I'm gonna take him to the light so you can see the colors on this one. So the colors on that black guy. Beautiful fish. I don't think we're gonna put him in the bait bucket. We're gonna throw him right back in the water. There's one. Oh, it's a goldfish. Well, it might be a quit. Got a lot of colors to it. Check that out. Took this one to the light as well. Look at this. Look at all the colors on that one. I think that's just a goldfish with good colors on it. We are definitely going to put him right back in the water. There's one. That's a white goldfish. Hook popped out. There we go. Show this one to you in the light. Beautiful white goldfish. Think we're gonna put him back and catch him when he gets bigger. There's one. Quite salty. There's one. That's a pretty decent, oh, come here. That's a pretty decent black salty right there. Get him in the bait bucket. Still got worm on there, we're gonna put it right back out there. That is a monster black salty right here. Oh, got him. Look at the size of that one. Probably a 9-inch, maybe a 10-inch black salty. There's one. Oh yeah. Another big black salty. There he is. You look in the bait bucket there. I got a bunch of big baits in there. There's one. Get the pliers out. There we go. That one is just absolutely full of eggs. We're gonna put him back in the water. There's one. Another time I'm gonna have to get the pliers out. Right there, a little bit deeper than I can reach. There it is. That looks like the same one. Look how fat that belly is. That looks like the same fish. Get him back in the water.